Hi, I'm Agent Schroder, and today I'll show you how to display the photos on your Samsung phone on your Samsung Frame TV. Here's what you'll need: a Samsung Frame TV, a Samsung smartphone, and make sure both devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. For this video, I'll be using the Samsung Frame Series TV and the Samsung Galaxy S Series smartphone. But most smartphones should work as well. The steps might be a little different depending on your devices. Also, you should know that there are a few different ways to do this. Today, I'll show you three. First, through the gallery option. Second, through a feature called Smart View. And third, using a function called Art Mode. Let's get started. The first option uses the gallery function. We'll start by turning on the photo synchronization option. That way, all of my pictures will automatically be sent to the cloud and stored in the gallery. Then, the TV can pull them directly from the gallery. This is a great option if you want pictures to rotate when you or your phone aren't nearby. Before we get started, it's helpful if you organize your pictures into albums. That way, you can choose the specific albums you want to use instead of rotating through all of your photos, but that's up to you. All right, let's dive in. On your phone, open the Gallery app. Tap on Menu, then Settings, and confirm that the slider is enabled for synchronizing with OneDrive. Now, verify that your Samsung Frame TV is connected to your wireless network. You can do this by clicking Settings and then checking your wireless network status here. Next, open the Gallery app on your TV and confirm that you are signed into the same Samsung account here as on your phone. Then go to the left side of the screen to view individual pictures, albums, or stories that you've uploaded. It might take some time before the photos appear, depending on the speed of your internet connection. Okay, now select a photo to make it full screen, then click the play button to begin a slideshow. You can even use the left and right arrows to view the previous or next photo in your collection. Next, let's check out the option called Smart View. Smart View allows you to mirror your phone screen to your TV. So, for example, if you just got back from a trip and wanted to show your friends a few photos. To start, like we did before, just make sure the TV and phone are on the same network. On the phone, swipe down twice from the top of the screen to show the Samsung Quick Panel. Tap on the Smart View button and tap on the Samsung TV. If you have multiple Samsung TVs, choose the correct one. My TV is labeled the Lab, so I'll choose that. Tap Start Now. If the TV asks for permission, be sure to choose Allow. You'll see your phone screen on the TV. So now, just find the pictures that you want to show. Again, I'll be using the Gallery app to show mine. All right, time for the third and final method, Art Mode. It uses the Samsung SmartThings app, so if you don't have that installed, take some time to do that now. Pause the video if you need time. All right, let's get started. Open the SmartThings app. Then click on the Samsung TV. If you have multiple, select the right one. Mine is the Lab. Next, tap Art Mode. Select Add Your Photos. Now tap on the photos you want to display. Once the photos have been selected, tap Save on the frame. Click OK. Click on Slideshow and choose how often you want the pictures to rotate. I'm going to choose the 10-minute option, then click OK. Now when you turn off your TV, your slideshow will continue to play, and that's all there is to it. Hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have questions, leave them in the comments, and be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.